Hi students, this is Alex here. This is 8.8 question number 7. If we measure the side of a cube to be 4 cm with an error of 0.1 cm, side of the cube is a. So, a is 4 cm. That is error of del a. 0.1 cm. Then the error in our calculation of the volume is del b. This is the volume. Now, we will take direct away. The volume V equal to cube of formula A cube. If we differentiate, we will del V. Del V is the differential 3A square into del A. That is direct substitution. So, 3A square is the value of A value 4. So, 4 square is del A equal to 0.1. So, the 4 square is 16. 16 into 3 is 48. So, 48 into 0.1 is 4.8 centimeter cube அப்படிங்க வரும். என்ன எல்லாமே சென்டிமீட்டர்ல இருக்கு இது வால்யூம். சோ ஆன்சர்ல வந்து 4.8 cubic centimeter ஆப்ஷன் 4.